What's up, guys? It's your boy Bean. Today's video, I'm going to be showing you how to transfer images from your console to your phone. So it's very easy. There's actually two ways. You can go to your messages right here and go to your chats and just send a picture on your Xbox to a chat to a friend or something, and then get the Xbox app on your phone and just download the picture or take a screenshot of it when you open it on your phone. That's one way. Or if you take like screenshots of games and you know, stuff like that, you can also upload them to OneDrive and just access OneDrive on your phone. Or you can go to, where's that, recent captures, and then do show all. And then you can make sure, guys, everything on your console, just upload it to the Xbox network right here, like all the screenshots. And then just go to the Xbox app, and you can download all the screenshots or videos that you have uploaded. So if you guys enjoyed this tutorial, and I'm out. Peace.